bodies of two young boys have been recovered from a vehicle submerged in a river in South Carolina.
Their death was not the result of a drowning.
That car floated some 50 yards down the river with the bodies of a 1- and 2-year-old.
Devin specifically had contusions to his lower right lip and esophagus area consistent with trauma being caused by being held down against your will and suffocated to death.
The Orangeburg County Sheriff is saying the boy's mother walked almost a mile before calling for help.
Javon also had a contusion to his neck and abrasion area to his chin, again consistent with being held down against his will and murdered by suffocation.
You are hearing the facts laid out just a couple of hours ago in open court, and there you see the so-called murder mom. She is charged in the smothering death of a 1-year-old and 2-year-old little boy, her own children. This as her family and supporters come up with stories about what happened that day. But the reality is, her children, both little boys, were smothered to death by her bare hands, according to police, there in a motel for which she paid cash, no shortage of cash, $100 for a couple of hours stay in a motel, strapping them into the family car and then lowering down a boat ramp. Seemingly an accident until mommy turns up bone dry, waving down cars for help. And today, in a stunning revelation, we learn she says she wanted to kill, would have killed, her little girl too, her 5-year-old little girl, but she couldn't reach her. We are taking your calls live out to Pat Brown, criminal profiler. What do you think? How long till they announce they're seeking the death penalty?
They better be seeking the death penalty on this one. And if we were talking about a man, we would not be having this discussion. If it had been the father who said, oh, I had an argument with my mom while I was babysitting my two boys, so I left the house and I went over to my girlfriend's house and I talked with her, but I didn't want to leave the kids with her either, so I took them to a hotel and murdered my two children, we wouldn't be having this discussion. It's just because she's a female that we, for some reason, keep saying, oh, I don't know why she did it. She did it because she didn't want the children. She wanted to get back at her mom, and she was a psychopath. What else can we say about her?
We amazingly see somewhat of the same motive in Tot Mom, Casey Anthony's case, who had a...